Speaking of which, Ian, there's something I'd like to discuss before we move forward. You see, it's not easy being cute. It's not easy being hot, 'cause every guy is begging to be mine. And it breaks my heart to tell them no, but it's really for the best, because the time has come for me to draw the line. No more going out with guys who want me in their bed. I've gotta find a better source of love instead. 'Cause society smiles bright upon the wet. Still I need a man who's willing to give me that diamond ring. Yes, I need a man who's willing to make me his everything. He could be a lawyer, doctor, or a CEO, just as long as I remain his wife. I just need a man who's willing to support me all my life. Our generation's weird today. No one wants to settle down, 'cause marriage is a thing they don't condone. But I refuse to live that way. See, I want to tie the knot, 'cause my biggest fear is living life alone. Now that doesn't mean I fall in love with every guy who takes me out to dinner and then offers to buy. I have my set of rules and he must comply. He must be a man who's willing to walk me down the aisle. He must be a man who's willing to help me pick his style. He doesn't have to like all of the books I read, but at least he should give them a try. I just need a man who's willing to love me till I die. I know. Get over and get back.